So I've got to grab a DNA recorder from the genetics lab.
It's not a rare item. You shouldn't have too much trouble finding it.
I've got Tentacle Boy after me. Nothing's a walk in the park right now.
Point taken.
It was practically right next door. That's probably it over there. Easy peasy.
Talk about urban renewal.
Probably should have seen that coming. And who the heck are you supposed to be?
The one who's gonna kill you.
Oh, welcome to the club. They're having jackets made. What are you, septuple XL?
Acceptable limits.
guys, you haven't seen a DNA recorder anywhere around, have you?
Stop him!
Thanks for the help!
Thank you.
Okay, if I were a DNA recorder, where would I be hiding?
Look, as long as you're there, would you mind giving him a quick wash?
I'm betting he can't get through those panels. If I could just shut them.
Yeah. How you doing there?
Aside from not having a DNA recorder and being chased by berserk sushi, just swell.
Well, get it in gear, because if this time storm escalates, you're gonna have a ringside seat for a brand new Big Bang.
I'll get the DNA thing. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Well, move faster.
I hate it when he says that.
Talk about your corporate glass ceilings. I hope this one holds up. That air duct looks like the only way out. Gotta go. God, it held up. That thing had broken through. What a hack. We got down.
Never saw spider speed before?
Thank you.
the windows, now the air duct? What's next?
Miguel?
Are you okay? What happened?
I managed to tear free. Left half my costume behind, but it was worth it. Found a room to hide in, passed out.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure. Let me check.
Miguel, I found it!
The DNA recorder?
Yes!
Well, don't stand around telling me about it. Use it!
On the Atrocity.
Love this plan. That place is stocked with knockout gas made for the military. But I bet it would put that creature down for the count so I could run his DNA.
Gotta maneuver him into the gas chamber. Here, monster.
Come on, monster. Come into the gas chamber.
And if you don't breathe, then start now. Once I get the DNA, we have a shot at ending this. Accomplished.
Good going. Now get it to the DNA station so we can read it.
So once I've downloaded it, we're done?
Well, that's the hope.
Yeah, because everything's been working out great so far.
It came through, but the strands are in pieces. Can you get another sample?
Sure. Wait, what? This thing teleports now?
What do you mean?
Teleport! Crack a dictionary!
Time out.
Come on in.
You guess.
One more sample.
If we ever meet face to face, I am gonna beat the crap out of you. Glad you're done.
Thank you.
DNA strands integrated. No wonder I couldn't get a read. That thing's a combination of Sloan, Octavius, and anti-venom. They must have mutated into that thing when they were shoved through.
Any weaknesses?
At a guess, high voltage. Right now, they're supercharged with quantum particles. If we can reverse the polarity of the gateway and shove it back through, the quantum feedback could reverse the time storm.
Why reverse it, Miguel, when we can use it?
You know who I...
Of course. He knows, so I know. Miguel, you're on the wrong side of this. I'm not the villain here. I'm the guy who's trying to make everything right. Don't you get it?
Apparently I don't.
When the storm is fully unleashed, I'm going to harness the quantum energy. It will give me complete control over the time stream.
What are you trying to play, God?
The first creation of the universe wasn't bad. For a first draft, I'm just going to provide a much-needed rewrite. I can make up for my original sin by saving Uncle Ben. Not to mention Gwen Stacy, her dad, countless others. What kind of villain fixes it so that everyone gets to live happily ever after?
You're talking about power no human should have. You'll end up destroying yourself, but not before you've annihilated everything else.
Well then, I guess we'll just have to agree to disagree. This discussion is over.
It's over when I say it's over!